Well, 9 local river and community initiatives are the first to receive $250,000 as QC River Connections grant recipients. One neighborhood that will see a big benefit is Molins Floresiente, which is getting nearly $20,000 to focus on beautification and expansion of a community garden. Other grant recipients include Aquaba QC, the Great Plains Action Society, Nest Cafe, and the Spring Forward Learning Center.